In this example, we are given that a car is approaching a crossing at a speed 50 meters per second. This car is traveling at a speed VC, which is 50 meters per second. And sounds a horn of frequency 400 hertz. The frequency it is producing is 400 hertz. One, it is 600 meter from the crossing. We are required to find what frequency is heard by observer 800 meter from the crossing as shown. We are required to consider speed of sound to be 330 meters per second. We know when it is producing sound here, the sound will be traveling in the direction of observer. So if this angle is theta, we can consider that the approach speed of the source of sound towards the observer will be Vc cos theta. So in this situation, we can write apparent frequency of sound heard by observer is this n apparent, we can write as n naught C by C minus Vc cos theta we are going to use because the source is approaching with the speed Vc cos theta. Now in this situation, this angle theta we can easily calculate as here tan theta is equals to 800 by 600. So that is 4 by 3 correspondingly. If tan theta is 4 by 3, theta will be 53 degree and correspondingly the value of cos theta will be 3 by 5. We substitute the values here. The actual frequency of horn is 400 multiplied by the speed of sound is given as 330 meters per second by 330 minus Vc, which is given as 50 multiplied by cos theta we have calculated as 3 by 5. We just solve it. This will give us 400 multiplied by 330 divided by 300. So, on simplifying, this will give us the value 440 hertz. That will be the answer to this problem.